Well, pull out your lottery tickets, a double check those numbers, because someone who bought a ticket in Amherst won the evening Take 5 drawing last night. Those winning numbers, listen, 10, 15, 26, 27, and 33. The New York Lottery says the winning ticket was sold at the Speedway on Maple Road. It's worth more than $18,000.